大家好，欢迎回来，我们继续底特律成为人类这款游戏的视频攻略。上菜，呵呵，上菜，上菜了，上菜了！女仆上菜，要伺候好主人。
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
开灯。哇，这个其实这个游戏呢，我觉得还是挺有意思的。玩这个游戏就跟看一个电影一样，或者看一个电视剧一样。你可以身处其境。
Go out and hire a fucking android.
就要摇一下我的手柄来倒水。
Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. They're never sad. They're so fucking perfect. They ruin my fucking life.What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd.Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Get back here. Come back here. Come back here right now. Yes.
这个家伙非常的暴力。
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
不能动。
You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have family. But no! Didn't you even give a shit about how I felt?Everything I could to make her happy just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her. Little fucking brat. It's all her fault.
只要我现在也没有操控啊，因为他叫我不动，就看一下不动会是什么样。就这样一直等吗？
Taught a good lesson. A good fucking lesson.
哇，这家伙要上去打他孩子，依然不动吗？我觉得我肯定应该是上去要阻止的，但我不知道什么时候动。我觉得我应该动了，但是不动就出人命了。这什么情况？类似于破坏程序一样。还破坏了程序，保护爱丽丝。赶紧上去！等一下。抽屉里有枪，拿枪。
That's enough. Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order.
No, I want you to leave her alone.
You want?What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You're gonna shoot me, is that it? You gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
What? 赶紧跑！啊，刚才没有摁好。有时候摁这个键呢，不太清楚它要怎么摁。什么情况？我不会吧？他女儿亲手杀了他老爹。逃离这里。我觉得这个仿生人不会打不过他，打不过人类吧？感觉仿生人应该算是机器人，应该力气非常大。不过这个型号机器人是那种保姆式的机器人，有可能没有那么大的力量。 哇，这一个任务有这么多个支线选择啊，可选性。有很多条路可以走的。我先这样玩吧。我这个不会重新再去，这个做别的了。我先过一遍，看一下它结局会怎么样。
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, "What the hell am I doing here?" I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
'Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say?
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, no, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit, 可能有人来了。
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcuson. No.
哦，这个老头也想一起去。
What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
把他儿子请出去啊！我还是
be reasonable.
讲理吧。毕竟是主人的儿子。
What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't?
Leave him alone!
Come on, let's see what you got.
Marcus, don't defend yourself. You hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
Does it matter too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Stop. 哦，现在开始反击了。这也算是把程序破坏掉了。
Oh, right, I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. And
no one's gonna give a shit
anymore. Cause you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
因为我感觉，毕竟这个主人对这个机器人很好，但他儿子非常的不孝。
Oh, Carl.
Humans. Fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
好，这个故事很短。我觉得我的选择应该比较符合这个机器人的个性吧。我觉得这个机器人并不是那么坏啊。
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife? How long were you in the attic? Why didn't you even try to run away?Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it.And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
好，现在由我来审讯这个家伙。取得供词。审讯之前，我先分析一下。甲管型机器人，这是他的伤口。烧烫痕迹，看来这个机器人被它的主人虐待过。还剩一个，还剩一个线索。嗯，在这儿。现在开始审讯。激发出适当压力以招供。
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name?
压力指数，看得威胁一下他。
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling.Like fear in humans. You're accused of murder. You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Do you have anything to say in your defense? You don't seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Choice 态度，这家伙还不招供，施压。
28 stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh?Did you feel anger? Hate?
He was
bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please.
再施压。
I know you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please.
压力指数已经上升到比较大了，我觉得现在可以。
All right.
收一下手。
Everything is going to be okay.You leave me no choice. Access its memory. I know what happened.
我不知道我这个选择对不对，不太清楚啊。但是好像成功了，获得了信息。
What the fuck is it destroying itself?
不会吧，有没有搞错，挂掉了。有没有搞错，没想到是这样的结局，不会 game over 了吧。我靠，哇，看来我的选项我也不知道是不是正确。不知道选的正确不正确。但是我继续这个路线走下去。